What about the Gays and Chill? We're gonna free all these innocent black people from these racist cops. Oh, look, the one in the back. He's the one from the Jeopardy episode.
Oh, yeah.
Naggers. It's naggers. Yes, let them all free.
We're innocent, so breaking out of jail isn't a crime, right?
I'm not sticking around to find out.
I smell a class action lawsuit. Supreme Court, here we
yeah.
go.
Yeah!
What did I tell you about playing too rough?
Mom, I was defending justice.
I don't care what you were defending. You could have gotten hurt.
But Tupor can't get hurt. He's impervious to pain.
Is he impervious to getting his butt spanked?
No.
Aww.
Aww.
You naughty boy, just talking.
Wait.
Kid, I was just messing around about the government. They're not so bad. They're actually pretty good guys. They're cool, man. They're listening to us right
now. God damn it, Tally.
Alright, well, I think we have to go.
Yeah, what's well, it? There's gotta be something here.
I don't think so.
There's always collectibles to find. Duct tape. Of course, there's duct tape here. Cuffs. Excessive force in you, DVD, secure DVD. energy efficient interrogation
polygraph light bulb. Laptop.
Energy efficient interrogation light bulb. Police drone surveillance photos. Very cool. Various things. Alright, let's go. I thought maybe like an Easter egg or a joke in here. Zero tolerance. It's too real.
It really is. Right, especially with what's going on right now with the kids.
Yes. I hope we get to fuck up this that fucking ginger guy.
I know, right? Me too.
What's going on here?
We should dress up as Yolanda while we do it, though.
Oh, God. Yeah, this drunk tank. This is where the fucking party shit happens, because they don't give a shit about these people. Oh, shit. Ow.
You're dead.
I'm just stuck like this forever. how do I stop it?
Maybe we...
There's stuff in there, so I can't get in there. I just need to figure out how.
Maybe...
Is there a way to, like, just turn off the fucking...
Maybe.
...electricity or something?
I don't really... Okay.
Oh, I'm stupid. What am I doing? I'm a fucking moron. Boom. I always forget to use my farts. Boom. Great, whatever that means. Yay! Boom.
Alright, let's leave.
Yeah, this is just like a collectible room, I think. Nothing to find here, really. Nothing of note. Just hookers. Oh, God. Alright. Exit. Alright, what's going on? So I know where this is going. I think he'll appreciate it.
Oh, good.
Okay, here we go. Let's fart. Stop the time. We go up into here. Hurry. Okay. I couldn't find how to do that. There's a thing. There's a crack in the wall. Can I break it? Or do I need an ability?
We might need to find a way to cut the power, like last time.
Right. I just don't know how to do that, Token. Token wasn't playable in the last game, was he?
Yeah.
He wasn't playable, was he?
No.
Was he even in the game?
I don't think so.
Oh, yeah, he was one of Cartman's guys, but he wasn't playable. That's cool.
Maybe
just... discrimination. Oh, I know what to do. I know what to do, my friend.
What do you do?
It's very minute detail here. I'm glad I was able to figure it out. Move this explosive thing. Yep, that counts. And come on. Okay, one more. No? How about now? Oh, fart. Of course, I had to fart. Can I throw my farts still?
Yes.
Oh yeah, of course I can. I keep forgetting that I can do more stuff like that. Boom, there it is. Mr. Jefferson surveillance report.
Yes!
Mr. Jefferson. But he's dead now.
He is.
No, he's not dead, he's just ignorant.
You're ignorant. Fuck you.
You're ignorant. You're white. I can't be ignorant. I'm brown.
I really, really want to hit your ween right now.
Well, that'd be ignorant of you to do. Prison tat. Is that all this was, really?
Yep.
Just getting in here?
Yep.
It's fucking dumb.
You're dumb.
It's gotta be something else in here.
I don't think that.
Oh, this.
Oh.
Is this human kite? Can I get him down here? No, I guess I can. Cool. Fartcora way up. Alright.
Fart.
Boom.
Fart.
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 Skeleton, of course. I bet the black person. Okay. Okay, this is the thing here. Oh, can I throw a fart here?
No, you have to stop.
Firecracker there,
I think you have to pause.
Pause time, but I can't get. Oh, there it is. 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 Cool. Okay. Now we need the Prof of the Chaos. And Duke. Get in here, bro. Get in here.
I do love that Butters is Professor Chaos.
Yes, of course. Yes.
Yeah.
And Professor Chaos is also, you know, an attack of his in the first game.
Yeah.
So he's in both games. And Boosh.
Sorry, hamster.
We short-circuit the fucking electricity with hamsters. Yep, let's go.
Let's get out of here.
Kia. Yeah.
See you later, man.
Good job, man. Alright, let's go. Token's already left. Man, Token, you're getting ahead of yourself, man.
I like Token.
Even though we shot at you. Well, I guess that's why. He's getting ahead of us.
Okay, new kid.
Oh, shit. Is that guy? Remember that guy from the fucking TSA episode?
Yes.
He's just sitting there at the security camera just jacking off. Oh, God.
There's gotta be a way to take him out somehow.
Yes. Oh, there's a thing.
You got this.
He's not even listening. He doesn't even know we're here. Alright, okay. And now... We turn off the monitors and that makes him freak out, bro.
Yep.
Wait, what? I have to stand in front of him? I have to go over there?
Yep.
Hey!
Ah, shit.
Yeah, damn it. What the fuck? But I had to get... Okay, maybe that wasn't part of it.
I don't know if that is part of it. I think...
I can just go this way, right? Okay. And then... Oh, wait, what's that? No.
Fart? You got this.
I don't think so. Oh, well, we know that goes to that, but
yeah.
I guess we can't do it until we've removed him. Which is stupid.
Yeah.
We should be able to do it from here. What's wrong with that?
Yeah.
I mean, he's not paying attention, clearly. Let's see.
Can we just throw shit at the computer screens?
Can't stop time because I can't do buddy shit when I'm stopping time.
Yeah.
Kind of like smack him with fireworks or something.
Yeah.
Or...
You go first.
Got you, pervert.
Damn it.
Shit.
You're the pervert. I guess that's the point.
Okay,
but
sneak
past into the door. Okay, I'm going to the door. It's locked.
Shit.
Yeah, it's locked. So I need to short circuit this with Butters, but I can't because he's still here.
Yeah. So wait a minute, maybe go behind?
Bag of warm fluid. Oh, God.
That's disgusting.
No, I think I have to do something. Okay. Can I do that? Will he notice? No, it doesn't stun him. Can I fart at him? No. He fucking just no-sells everything.
Maybe just...
Can I just stealth kill him, or... I gotta sneak past him, but I can't because Butter's thing is right there.
There's gotta be a way to take him out somehow.
Is there anything I can fuck with up here? Oh, can I... Okay. Oh, okay, I gotta rewind time at some point with that? Okay. Why just that one? Let me just rewind time real quick and see what the difference is. Why must I do that?
Time anomaly.
Can I knock it off?
You got this.
And then, why would I need to put it back? Do I have to like freeze time while it's like in midair or something? Yeah, I can't. Physically can't.
Yeah.
I took out one.
Why can't you take out the other?
Yeah.
That doesn't make any sense.
So there must be something special to that one. I could try stopping time, but that's not gonna help me. I don't think I can buddy ability when my time is not. I'll try, but I don't think I can. No, yes, you can.
Yeah.
Yeah, no. I am perplexed. Yep, sure am.
Do you want me to
look
it up?
Can I go in here? No, I can figure it out. Oh, wait, what's this? Can I move this?
We can't just walk past him.
Can I move this? Wait. This flashed.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay, no, Not that one. Okay. What do I need?
Stan, or?
I'll try all the ones I have. Oh, it is Stan. How so? Just blowing air at him?
You can move stuff with your farts, right?
Oh, wait. Is it going to work because the monitor is off the screen? Let's see. Let's see. Or maybe I have to.
Nice one.
Okay, so I had to. So I got to put the thing back.
Yeah.
Then why would I have, why would I be able to turn it off in the first place then? That's weird. Okay, whatever. Put that back. Go over here. Do this. Summon tool shed. Here he is. Then put our butt in. And fall. Okay.
Your ass is awesome, dude.
Okay.
Now what? Oh no, maybe we have to knock it down now because it's right.
Oh, you're right. You got it. Boom. Fuck yeah.
Nice. Let's go.
Why do you talk like that? Does Tupperware have like a different voice than you? Are you like Christian where like you're
he's whispering.
Oh, okay. I must see what it is. Oosh. Double buddy power. Alright. We got it. Okay, what's in here now?
You know what a cop is, new kid?
Ugh.
A cop is a slave.
You're not fucking convincing us.
Told not to think for himself. It's the politicians.
Trying to divert as much of the blame as possible away from yourself.
That mayor has been sitting in her office telling us we have to change our ways. The only way to have her removed was to raise crime in the streets. And now cops are finally able to do things the old way again.
What, the killing black, the arresting black people way?
Yes.
You say as you fucking cheese.
Shit, that's Scramble.
Oh, it is Scrambles.
What?
Freedom Pals, we've got the police chief, top floor.
What can I say? You kids have me by the balls. Almost by the balls. You know, not every prisoner we have here is black.
Mm-hmm.
We actually do have one white guy.
Wait.
This is a trap.
I'm sorry, kids, but you left me no choice. He's still looking good. Eating the Subway sandwiches. His name is Jared, and he's still looking
good. Jared from Subway.
What did he do?
He's gonna molest us.
Oh God!
Want some candy?
Oh fuck, it's Jared.
You'll excuse.
Remember, he has AIDS.
Oh yeah.
But now he's. But that was before all the fucking pedophilia shit.
Yep.
I think we have access to everybody now. So
I like. We want Mysterion.
Yeah, we got everyone now. Okay. Sure, Mysterion's good. Yeah, he has good damage.
Tupperware's
okay, but I think it's just us against Jared. I don't. Okay. Unless cops show up.
Yeah. Let's have.
I like Tweak, but I mean, I think we're better off with.
Craig.
Craig?
Craig or Captain Diabetes?
I was gonna say Captain Diabetes.
Okay, let's do him then.
Yeah. Tupperware. I don't think we need Tupperware, though, for this fight. I think he's better suited to like a group fight because he has a turret, so I put. And maybe Craig. Maybe Craig will be good for that. Because we don't need Kyle or Tweak because we can heal now.
Yeah.
And, Should we have not four, because we only have three slots, but... Yeah. I was going to say having Cartman, Kyle, and Stan, and Kenny, but we can't do that, so... Yeah, but this works. This is good.
Yeah.
I like this. Alright, let's do this.
I love conjugal visits.
Oh, God. He's going to rape us.
Have something sweet.
Oh, Jesus. He's gonna fucking rape us. What do we do?
Let's go over. No, let's stand next to Mysterion.
Yeah, so I'm ready to protect him if I need to.
How'd you kids like to see my famous footlong?
Oh my god.
That's so disgusting.
Oh Jesus, he's gonna fucking rape us. Can I knock him back? Let's try. Okay, now I'm behind him. That's good.
My friends are watching.
Yeah, I'm behind him now, so that's good.
This is my time.
Let's knock him back some more. Because when it's Craig's turn, then we can move out of the way. Yeah, sure, this works fine.
You're so melodramatic, dude. I got a lot of pathos. You should get that looked at.
Yeah, let's do this.
Come and get me, Dick.
Because that way he's shielded. Oh, he's immune. Fuck. I'm still blocking. That's fine.
Oh, looks like you need to eat.
No. What does that mean? Oh, he's going to... Oh, because he's going to... We're not... Like, we're He's calling us fat or something.
Or like that, yeah. Or he's calling us skinny.
Yeah, I guess.
You like hard candy, just reach into my pocket.
That sucked for you.
That was kind of nothing. Oh, shit. No. Cancel turn.
You don't get to go.
Will do. Alright, his attack is still, like, powering up.
Yeah.
Like, he's still gonna do something.
Yeah.
So, I don't wanna be in, I don't wanna be in line of fire of it, so I'll just go over here.
Here we go.
Alright.
That's how Captain Diabetes deals with personal space invaders.
That is what he is, actually.
Okay, let's move out of the way.
With reverse knockback, interesting. Pull a foe and deal damage. Okay.
Let's just go over here.
Yeah, that's fine.
And then
is he still out of the way. Is he still doing that move though?
I think so.
Yes, he is. Okay. Yeah, we'll just stay out of the way real quick.
No kids in touching range. This is so frustrating.
I'm gonna kick your ass.
Oh God. Ew.
That's so disgusting.
Ugh. God. All right. What are you doing? Why does he fucking move like that?
Have something sweet.
Ah, oh, he's powering up again. Okay, whatever. We have a couple turns. It's fine.
That's going to leave some scars.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you kids are pretty tough. But now let's see how you deal with my AIDS.
You have to fight Jared and his AIDS? That sounds like a lot of work.
Jared and his AIDS.
Oh, my Lord.
Mr. Fogel's PR team? I haven't slept in 2 years.
Everyone damn it, I should have fucking... I wish I had the ability to reverse time on that one.
We'll handle these kids for you, Mr. Fogel. I think I know how to handle a kid, thank you.
Oh my god. fuck you, Jared. Okay. Bless you.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'll fight his aid.
That snake hurt my neck.
Oh yeah. That sucks.
Mm, oh well.
That's what I was dealing with for a while, remember?
Yeah.
According to my PR plan.
This is my AIDS.
Yeah. Fuck Jared's AIDS.
Today, you cross paths. Wrong immortal fourth grader.
Yee. Alright, yeah, let's get behind him. That's what I get away to. Yeah, get behind him, huh?
If you like hard candy, just reach into my pocket. Please refrain from reaching into my client's pocket.
Well, at least the AIDS are smart in that sense. Oh, he's about to get it. This is gonna hurt. Ooh, that hurt a lot.
Yeah, we need to heal ourselves.
Yeah.
Hey, kids. You want some candy?
Fuck off. So that fucking sandwich move is fucking... is deadly.
Yeah.
I'm gonna heal. I'm slowed.
Go nuts, new kid.
Yes, I'll heal you guys too.
Okay.
Can I get him in here? No, I can't. Okay, whatever, it's fine.
Thanks, Mom.
Yeah! Alright.
Thanks, Mom.
Now, whose turn is it? Oh, it's AIDS turn.
Good thing I trained at that secret fight club.
My turn.
Now, can I? I can. I like his super. You're gonna see it in a second.
All right. Okay. Ooh.
Eating a lot of sugar. He's hulking up. I saw the animation.
Oh yeah, the animation's
He's eating
great.
He just eats a ton of sugar. And that makes him go to diabetic rage. So it was apple juice for him, right? That's what he uses to fucking become strong. And it's like, my mom always thought it was weird for liking apple juice. She said, like, I don't know anyone who likes apple juice. Like, apple juice.
Apple juice is fine. Yeah. Smoothies, but not really anything.
Well, you don't like fruit things and anything that's supposed to be.
Well, fuck you.
Get it? Child rearing. My
client
is clearly referring to his years of experience as a devoted father.
No. The AIDS are trying to fucking like fix all the in like go back like change all the innuendo he's using very creepily.
It's so disturbing.
It's very disturbing. Can I kill this guy? And I can hurt these guys, but I can't like
kill anyone.
Right, I'm up. Yeah, this is fine. He's almost dead anyway.
Well done, butthole.
Oh jeez, that's a lot of
that's
damage.
My client with your pert and youthful buttocks.
Fuck off.
That's so disgusting. Right, Captain.
Diabetes. Diabetes. You're Wilford Brimley. Diabetes.
Okay, dial it back.
He's almost dead. I'll let me finish him off. Mm-hmm. I think Mysterion should put his... he can't do anything right now, so that's fine. Whatevs, I'll just punch him. That's what they're selling face. They stiffen on the boards. It's very bizarre. Alright. Fuck you, Jared.
And your stupid AIDS.
Yeah, mega fist punch, for sure.
Mega bomb hook. We are definitely on the same page when it comes to punching villainy into submission.
You're way back here now.
Touching range. This is so frustrating. Operation makes
shit.
Seem like
a I never actually heard about the Jared scandal.
Yeah, well, he
molested kids.
I don't know if he molested kids, but he was recorded on the phone or something, talking about intent to do that. Oh, Greg's dead. He's talking
intent.
There was intent, exactly. If I kill Jared, does that take out his AIDS? if I kill Jared, do I kill his AIDS?
I don't
that is
know.
The question. Whatever, it doesn't matter. Just playing it safe. Now, Mysterio, I need your help. Or Captain Diabetes.
For my own good. Ugh. You guys, Captain Diabetes is cool.
I wouldn't say that.
This might get ugly.
Oh, does he have okay, so when he's a human, he sacrifices himself to damage enemies. But then, if he's alive, he comes back to life.
Yeah.
Nice. I can't hurt anybody right now, so that's fine. Let's go over here. Oh god, not the candy. Oh, so he pulls you in and it hurts you.
Yeah.
But the damage isn't that bad with that move. Oh no, he's gonna kill him. I can't do anything. He's a ghost, he'll be fine. If you kill the ghost though, I think he's gone though. He's down. God damn it, the mice. The rats just come and eat his fucking corpse. Stop with the candy! Okay.
Ghost Kenny.
Yes. Ghost Mysterion.
Mm-hmm.
Is it me?
Princess Kimi.
Alright, I got him. This'll do it. Fuck you, Jared. Yeah, we got him. Cool. Yay.
Woo!
Tumblr of Erupting Youth.
Ew.
What fuck does that mean? Whatever. Vile chloroform, that makes sense.
That's so disturbing.
Jared, you're a creep and you suck.
What
and
are
no
the police
likes
doing
you.
With the people they arrested?
Yeah.
How should I know? I'm just a sandwich guy.
Fuck you.
New kid, fart in his face.
No,
yes.
No, please, please, I'm sorry. I'll tell you anything.
What is the police chief hiding?
There's more cells down below. Cops take that elevator. Prisoners go down there, but they don't come back.
What's the code?
Come on, how should I know, huh? Yeah, I seen him type it in. 1477. Please, I'm sorry. It's just that I like being with children, you know, because I never had a childhood of my own. I like kids because I never had a childhood.
Yeah, that's it. He's making it up.
Part of being a superhero is deciding what to do in moments like these.
I'm gonna fart. Everyone's watching.
Fart.
Wow, dude, that was hardcore.
Fuck you. You're irredeemable.
All right, well, that was pretty uncomfortable. I know being a vector for disease is kind of my thing, but I feel kind of dirty. Should we do anything with the body?
All right, somebody gives a chill.
Woo!
We're gonna find out what happened to all the black people. Yee!